I don't know if you can see it. We'll see if we can move her a little closer. She has a bad eye. So this bird had a bad eye. He or she, because you're going to be doing the guessing on that, came in as a younger bird with that bad eye. And we tried to treat it. We did as much as we could to try and treat it. But unfortunately, that eye became blind. So as you can see, it kind of affects the facial structure of this bird's face. And as this bird would grow and learn how to hunt, we actually would have difficulty with being able to find its prey, because that eye and the facial structure being different would then end up being affecting that side of the face, for both visually as well as hearing. So being able to triangulate in and find the food would be difficult for this bird. As you can see, it's a nice big bird. They actually do grow very, very fast. And so the only thing that's really left as far as baby feathers are concerned is, you can see it's still tufty on the head. The bird is just starting to get his ear tufts in there, but all of his flight feathers, the tail and the wings and everything, are still in. We just have a little bit of fuzziness still on the back.